airchecks.com. Radio's greatest hits.
That's remarkable.
It is, isn't it?
You've never had an accident.
No, I haven't.
In your car?
No.
On the job? Stub your finger,
maybe. Never.
Around the house, a little paper cut?
Zero accidents in my lifetime.
Well, you must make sure every place is very safe.
No, I don't even think about safety.
Not at all?
No. Say, I've got to go now. Could you hold the door open for me?
On this packing crate?
Sanitized packing crate.
You live here?
All my life. Bye.
If you don't like thinking about safety, think about where you'd be without it.
Well, there's no more room in here.
Ooh, gotcha.
And I'm high on the
leaf. We hooked on a feeling, Mama. Yes, indeed. Got a little poem here from Marcy Smith from Out There and Out There Land. And she says, as we walked hand in hand, we talked about how love was grand. We talked about the light of the moon. And it wasn't long before we were singing the same tune. And even if I wasn't her man, I'd still think she was the neatest in all the land. Oh, my. Send me your poems now. Send them to Wolfman Jack and care this here station so I can read them on air for you. Here's Henry Gross. You know, folks always asking the old Wolf Band, with all the traveling around the world that I do, did they know what country I have visited that I like the best? Well, I'll tell you, I've been to France, Germany, Belgium, Eastern Romania, and I even flew backwards through Poland. But I guess the country I liked a whole lot was England. I really did dig England. And one reason was because of all the interesting moments that there was there. And also another reason because the language was kind of easy to pick up, you know. Here's the Silvers. Go get some buggy fever. I just sitting here thinking about what are the three words that are really synonymous with America? What are they? We the people. We who have come from nearly every country in the world. Two-thirds of us live in the cities or the suburbs. 60% own our own homes. And on the first census in 1790, we were less than 4 million. Today, we are over 192 million strong. We the people, America.
Voices Radio.
This extra weight that I've gained has really been bothering me lately. I mean, ever since I gained that last 50 pounds, Goodyear has just been swamping me with offers. Here's Fleetwood Mac, Rhiannon. Oh, we got some more Wolfman words of wisdom for you. Got a little bit here from Daniel Webster. Listen to this. This is what this man thought about his nation. May the sun in his course visit no land more free, more happy, more lovely than this, our own country. And that man was Daniel Webster. And he was thinking about the gentle slopes, the beautiful mountains, the golden promise of our grain lands, and the ripe greenness of our valleys. Hallelujah. This nation, your nation, America. Here's the Carpenters and sing with Wolfman Jack. Well, children, your Wolfman done himself another good time. Yes, I did. But now I got to go, cause it just ain't no more. And I got to close the show. So, I'll see you later. Bye, everybody. This is the American Forces Radio Television Service.
This is the American Forces Network, Europe.
Presented with no static at all from airchecks.com. This is America's classic radio audio museum.